I apologize profusely. Luckily, I died, so this is like a fresh new cut. I have no idea where I'm picking up from, though. Sorry. I hope she did after all that. Bye, boys. I'm in 7. Go away. Now, there's a lot of zigzagging across the top of the ship. Here's that not being able to get up that wheel thing. Ooh. Thank you.
switch.
And now for the hard part.
Shepard, I've never broken into the Shadow Broker's base before. Well, not this one, anyway.
Too late. Now you're dead.
You sure that shunt is working?
It's illegal, even on Ilium. It didn't come with a warranty.
But you tested it, right?
Here come more of them.
Tell me you tested it.
No time to talk. Their attacks are disorganized. They'd be more effective if they all attacked at once.
Please don't give the mercs ideas.
Thank you.
feel like I could finish the game tonight. I might have to wait till like everybody's at least mostly asleep before I record the ending, because as you can tell, it has not been a great opportunity. Cracking my knuckles on your face, beat you in the body, put you in your place. Hell, that was. That wasn't me.
Downloaded the ship's layout. We're headed toward the prison block. And Farron.
Yeah.
still hear them assholes talking.
Farron.
Liara?
Hold on. We're getting you out of here.
No.
Farron.
I thought this looked too easy.
This chair plugs into the broker's info network. You have to shut off the power. Pull me out now, and my brain cooks.
Do you know where we can cut the power?
It won't be easy. You'll have to go to central operations.
If he left you alive for us to find, the broker has no idea how dangerous we are.
Don't underestimate him. He prepares for everything. Central operations is down the hall. You know the Shadow Broker's waiting for you, right?
I'm counting on it.
We'll be back for you, Farron.
I'll try not to go anywhere.
I want all teams to have those seats.
Get another one. Ask your Asari Spectre about that.
Asir was expendable. All her death cost me was time.
Expendable like Farron?
Dr. Dasani, your interference caused all this. Farron betrayed me when he handed you Shepard's body. The Drell is simply paying the price.
Someone was bound to come after you for working with the Collectors.
It was a mutually beneficial partnership. Your arrival is convenient. The Collector's offer still stands.
It'll be pretty hard to run a base this size with no crew.
They're replaceable. Your arrival is merely an interruption. Enough talk. My operations are too crucial to be compromised by a traitor.
You're quite confident for someone with nowhere left to hide.
You travel with fascinating companions, Doctor. Thank you for bringing Miokir's project to Sunny. His dissection would be interesting.
You're not putting a hand on anyone.
It's pointless to challenge me, Asari. I know your every secret, while you fumble in the dark.
Is that right? You're a Yogg, a pre-space flight species quarantined to their homeworld for massacring the Council's first contact teams. This base is older than your planet's discovery, which probably means you killed the original Shadow Broker 60 years ago, then took over. I'm guessing you were taken from your world by a trophy hunter who wanted a slave. Or a pet. How am I doing?
Grunt! Damn! Oh, he's a big one. a lot of eyes.
The shield's kinetically sensitive. Energy and projectiles are bouncing off.
Can we do this the hard way?
Hit him now.
Damn it, he went and duck. I tried to get his damn medical. Hopefully that won't take me too far back. So yeah, I died. Fuck Knuckles. I'm not gonna restart the video though, so you just gotta have to go with the fact that I died. Try this on, big guy. You missed. Grunt, you missed all the fun, dude. Which totally sucks. For you.
Shadow Broker out. Jason is dead. So...
you're the new Shadow Broker.
It'll be nice to have access to information I can trust, Broker.
I'm not sure I'm ready for you to call me that. I'm not sure about any of this, but I had to do it. With the Shadow Broker's information network, I can give you...
I'll check the power systems.
I spent 2 years mourning you and Farron. And now I've got you both back. Let's see what we've got. No safeguards or user restrictions. It's like he never anticipated anyone but himself being here. And it's all ours.
What kind of information are we talking about?
I'm not sure. I'll need to go through his files. Come back later and I'll try to have something useful for you. All I wanted was to rescue Farron, but is it wrong that part of me wants this? With the Shadow Broker's network, I can help you. Maybe I can turn this operation into something better.
Don't be a stranger this time.
Come by when you have a chance. The doors are always open. Thank you, Shepard, for everything.
And because I died in the other video, I'm just going to go right back into this. It would be great if we were all actually made it
Shepard,
to where we
can
get
this
advanced.
I've set up a few terminals with information I think you'll find interesting. Take a look.
Welcome back, Shadow Broker.
What's this?
That's the old broker's VI assistant. It's actually been helpful with rebuilding the network.
Please let me know if I can organize anything else for you, Shadow Broker.
It also thinks anyone in the room is the broker. I'll play around with the settings later.
My manual is ready whenever you have a moment.
The Turian Council member's mistress has made some unusual purchases lately. She may be expecting to move to a larger mansion.
Okay. Don't get any of those guys.
It's nearly time to repurchase effective caste status on Kashan. I've deducted funds to grant you full...
Shepard, glad you stopped by. We don't get many visitors.
Take it easy. You've been through a lot.
I never did say...
Liara never gave up on
that. I can log that in the archives.
Take it easy, Farron.
Thanks.
What does this console do?
This is the video surveillance access point. I've queued up the arm. Aria Taloak, Omega. Emily Wong, Citadel. Fred Mazai, Citadel. Donnell Udina, Citadel. Armando Bailey, Citadel. David Anderson, Citadel. Praetor Gavon, Omega. Elisa Bint Sinan Al-Jilani, Citadel.
One more, for Jesus. If you played Mass Effect and I hit that woman at least once, then you were not a Mass Effect fan. Or you're very, very polite. And you're scared of the animated Fallout.
How are you doing, Liara?
I'm a bit overwhelmed, to be honest. The Shadow Broker had more resources than you can imagine. Here, come on over. He had top-level access to the Turian and Asari governments. And more than one Salarian Dalatros traded intel. And now it's ours.
Have you found anything useful yet?
The Shadow Broker knew about the Reapers. Perhaps that's why he offered to help prove Saren's guilt to the Council.
He didn't want Saren to succeed.
He also knew that the Collectors were Protheans, repurposed to be Harbinger's puppets. There's even some data on the Protheans. I think he knew what was coming and was looking for a way to survive.
Why was he still looking at Protheans? They gave us the warning and the conduit at Ilos, but we've used those.
The Shadow Broker seemed to think there was more out there. Perhaps the Protheans had other plans. Or maybe he was just grasping at anything that offered some hope.
How'd you know what the Shadow Broker was?
I didn't. I had no idea what to expect when we finally found him. But I researched pre-space flight cultures during some of my Prothean studies. I knew a bit about the Yogg. There's more on the terminals if you want to look. They're a fascinating culture, and a terrifying one.
How's Farron doing?
As well as you'd expect, after 2 years of intermittent torture.
You gonna be okay?
I don't know. He wants to work, so I'm letting him help. Maybe it takes his mind off him.
It was good talking with you, Liara. Let me know if you need anything.
I think what I need right now is a friend. I can't leave for too long, but spending all my time on this ship, maybe next time you come by, I could come up to the Normandy.
That sounds great. Why don't you come up now?
Okay, thanks. I'll be right there. Just give me a minute.
Did you enjoy the tour?
Yes, it's a beautiful ship. And I ran into Joker. He seemed happy to see me. Although, he did ask if I'd embraced eternity lately.
Of course he did.
I also spoke with Dr. Chakwas. I'm glad she's doing well. I brought you something.
I know, you see them damn lights! But
I recovered your tags.
I thought I'd never see these again.
They changed hands more than once. Do you remember Admiral Hackett? He gave them to me so I could return them to you. He sends his best and hopes you're okay. So, how are you doing, Shepard? I mean, really. Not what you tell your squad to keep morale up.
I'm okay. Really. It's been rough. But we'll get it.
You've certainly made a good start, even if those idiots on the council won't admit it. There wouldn't be a man, woman, or child left on Horizon, if not for you.
You know the worst part of it? Cerberus planted intel to lure the collectors there. Horizon was bait.
Those bastards.
They'd have hit another world if we hadn't lured them there, but aren't you gonna tell me not to work with them?
I gave them your body, remember? What should I say? And I trust you. You'll stick to your beliefs no matter what Cerberus wants. So tell me what you want. What are you fighting for? A chance to give Jack faith in something more than anger?
She's getting better, relatively speaking.
That's not actually reassuring.
I suppose not. But she's important to me.
I hope the two of you find some happiness, Shepard. I should get back to my base, but thanks for inviting me up, Shepard.
Now, I wonder how the hell she know about Jack. Nosy ass, sorry.
Come back soon.
That concludes the Shadow Broker. I'll do another video. I'll do the last video later.